Hello, YouTube. This is Michael B. the Game Genie, and I'm very happy to be here today to celebrate my goal of 50 subscribers and 1,000 video views.
I never meant to be so bad to you. One thing I said that I would never do. A look from you and I would fall from grace, and that would wipe the smile right from my face. Do you remember when we used to dance, and incidents arose from circumstance? One thing led to another, we were young, and we would scream together songs unsung. Disco hotspots hold no charm for you. You can't concern yourself with bigger things. You catch a pull and ride the dragon's wings.
'Cause it's the heat of the moment. The heat of the moment. The heat of the moment.
Showed in your eyes.
I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I can't thank you enough for everybody that's taken the time to actually watch my videos, comment, subscribe. It's just meant the world to me. I started doing this, like you saw in the video, as a way to say thank you to the amazing people that I've been watching for the last little while over YouTube, talking about games and things that I grew up loving and enjoying and I still love today. YouTube's an amazing way to meet people who are truly interested in video games and the things you enjoy, and we share a lot of common things, so I just wanted to take the time and say thank you. I'm having a great time doing this. I hope you're enjoying the ride as well. Especially wanted to say thank you to a couple people that I've done response videos to that have subscribed to me and just given me so much support and confidence over the time. The first would be the Sega Stoner. excellent guy. In my Nest Collection video, I mentioned I was going to Vancouver, and he immediately said, "Amazing man, you should meet up with me when you get up here." Unfortunately, I ran out of time. I just didn't have time with the meetings, and by the time I got out of my meeting, I just jumped on the train and automatically went to Game Deals. So I never got a chance to get in contact with him, and I'm really sorry if I left you hanging, and I really appreciate it, and hopefully we do get a chance to get together in the future. Game Man Dan did two response videos for him, and he was great. When he found out about him, he immediately subscribed to my channel and gave me some great advice. He said, "You know what, your response videos are great, but you should really do some of your own stuff." So thank you very much. I really appreciate that, and I'm going to try to do some more of my own content. Last but not least is EdT1138. I've been watching his videos for a long time, Top 3 Tuesday. When I finally got up the courage to actually do my first video, as low quality as it was, the first thing that came across my mind is I absolutely have to do a response to a Top 3 Tuesday. And I've done one ever since, and I just really enjoy doing them. And thank you so much for, you know, putting them up. And every week he'll actually watch the video and he'll make a couple comments, and that makes me just feel amazing that he would take the time to do that, and really appreciate it. That's not to say I'm not thankful for everybody else who's subscribed to me over the last little while as well. Thank you so much. There's some great people that I've come in contact with that have given me helpful hints, advice, and also given me hints about a couple items. Shim Yuso, for example. I responded to one of his Virtual Boy videos, and I just asked him a random question. My stand is broken for my Virtual Boy. He actually took the time to find a fix for me and actually sent it to me, so I really appreciate that. So guys, thank you very much. I'm really having a lot of fun doing this. I hope to be doing it for a long time. Just to give you an just to give you a little idea of what I'm going to be doing over the next little while. When I was in Vancouver, when I didn't get in touch with the Sega Stoner, I actually did get a chance to go to Game Deals, which, if anybody watches the Happy Console Gamer, he goes there quite often. So I really wanted to go there, and I picked up some cool things. So anyways, I'll be doing a game pickups from the new Adventure Island, showing off what I picked up at Game Deals. I'm also going to do my next review. I'm not going to tell you what it is at this time, but I will tell you it's one of the three I initially said I would do. And last but not least, I haven't forgot about the video game nostalgia episodes. I just really haven't had a lot of time to work on them. I work for a not-for-profit organization and at a high level, and if anybody else knows that, when you work in that type of industry, you don't really have a lot of time for anything else sometimes. So I just haven't been able to keep up with what I originally intended to do, but I am going to get back into them. And my next one I'm really excited about, it's going to be bosses that you couldn't beat when you were younger. I'll just give you mine right up. Probably my favorite game of all time is Mega Man 2. And for the past 23, 24 years, I've been stuck at the exact same point, which is that dragon. The dragon in the first Dr. Wily stage. I mean, it's ridiculous. A lot of people say Mega Man 2 is hard. I can whip through the game. Like, it's nobody's business. Like, it's ridiculous. But then I just can't get any further than that point, and I don't understand why. So anyways, guys, this has just been a quick little video. I'm just overwhelmed by this past month. It's kind of been a dream come true. So thank you very much for watching. This is Michael B. the Game Genie, and I'll talk to you next time.
We're gonna sleep all day? No Asia. The station sucks.